viewer's information on a heat advisory for the following counties in Wisconsin: Dodge, Fond du Lac, Jefferson, Kenosha, Milwaukee, Ozaukee, Racine, Sheboygan, Walworth, Washington, and Waukesha. A heat advisory remains in effect from noon Friday to 7 p.m. Saturday. Timing: dangerous heat and humidity is expected for Friday afternoon through Saturday. Temperature: highs in the lower to middle 90s Friday, with heat index values of 100 to 109 degrees, highest in south central Wisconsin. Highs in the low to mid 90s Saturday, with heat index values of 100 to 105 degrees. Impacts: heat-related illnesses are more likely to occur in these hot and humid conditions. If outdoors, take plenty of breaks from the heat and drink plenty of water. Check on those more prone to be affected by the heat, including children, the elderly, and those on certain medications. A heat advisory means that a period of hot temperatures is expected. The combination of hot temperatures and high humidity will combine to create a situation in which heat illnesses are possible. Drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Take extra precautions if you work or spend time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing when possible and drink plenty of water. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911.